I need your help. I don't have much time. They want to erase me. They want to erase who I am. They're coming.
Who defaced the pages of this manifesto? This is a disaster. This is poison. Who fed you this poison? It was the librarian, wasn't it? That snake. How did nobody see these being distributed? Cooper, get us some water. Sovereign water from the commissary. Go! Well, is it? Not the defaced manifesto. Well, is it?
Our computer scrubbed the word poison. I have to check it out.
It's not like that, Derringer. I can handle this plicale myself.
Look, I need to know if someone's poisoning the food and water supply in this place.
I am talking about this, you idiot. Poison for the mind.
It's just a manifesto.
Not just. It's been contaminated. These are the words of Zager.
Zager is dead. But I guess we could dig him up and shoot him again. Anything else, Murray?
What? That's not enough?
The girl's infected. Found reading contraband. Third offense. We are taking
her. I didn't read anything!
I am in charge, Derringer. You will put her in a confinement cell. There will be no recalibration without my authority.
Fine. Just do it before the arrival. And watch your step.
Watch your step?
You ever shut up?
Bring her a blanket. I don't want her freezing to death before tomorrow.
Up. Good evening, citizens of Metamorphosis. As we make our final preparations, we must be extra vigilant. Recent events have brought us the capture and killing of a man whose sinister, disgusting actions caused no small amount of grief. You know who I am referring to. I will not speak his name again. But even though he has been eliminated, other threats remain. Just tonight, another treasonist was attempting to infect the minds of our youngest and brightest with lies, masquerading as divine text. This Mimeo apostate will be dealt with in the same manner as the one who inspired him. Keep a watchful eye out for our Republic, my friends. And in return, she will watch over you.
There's no way you can help me from there. You're just another pair of eyes watching me. Did you do that? Did you open the door? Who you are or how you're doing this, but somehow you found a way into this place. Can you help me find a way out?
Hello. Please do not be alarmed by the sound of my voice. My name's Cooper. I am communicating with you in text-to-speech because it is too risky for me to use my real voice. I am the one who found the phone in the girl's room just a moment ago. I've returned the phone to her because she is in danger and I wish to help her. It seems you wish to help her too. I do not presume that you are as technically inclined as I am. So I will skip the occupational lingo and get directly to the point. The phone she's carrying is a link, giving you access to our facility's online network. It is called OmniView. By entering OmniView, you can easily move from one camera to another. To keep the girl out of sight, you'll need to scout ahead for her. The rest I'll explain as you go. Good luck. I'm sure you can hack it in this place. That was a joke, by the way. Sometimes my humor gets lost in translation.
Sanchez.
Yes, madame.
Don't forget to give Hilda sodium thiopental injection.
Yes, madame.
Let me go.
I've captured 390H. Subject is locked up.
The girl must feel a strong sense of deja vu, but fortunately you have been down this road before too. Each confinement room contains a power unit in case of power failure. Find the unit to open the door. It is in a different location inside every room, so check every corner in OmniView.
Thank you.
Looks like one of my colleagues has left a pin code sitting out for everyone to see. I long for the days when basic common sense was a prerequisite for gainful employment.
Chance. Let's go through this door. the sound. Dear Mr. Derringer, after mentioning this to you in passing, I wanted to send you this letter reminding you of my sincere desire for advancement. I believe I have a lot to offer. In my current position, I will not be able to demonstrate my true potential. Plus, it's boring. Whenever you have time, I would love the opportunity to discuss my moving to the day shift at greater length. Sincerely, yada yada yada. How's that?
Hello, it is Cooper again. You need to upgrade your software at a daemon server to open this door. Then the girl can enter the library. The nearest daemon is in the commissary on the other side of the dorms. The dorm is a big place, so I have updated your map with this waypoint to the server in the commissary. Proceed with caution.
Quiet night.
Settle down, children, settle down. I am as anxious as you are to acquaint myself with Miss Prideaux. She is a most welcome addition to our republic. And to that end, I would like to present her and all of you with this small gift, a symbol of longevity and the relationships we look forward to watching take root.
Thank you so much, Headmaster. As one who will be so singularly focused on the well-being of these young, bright minds, I am truly humbled. I cannot express how sincerely I am looking forward to getting to know each and every one of you.
Zager's secret compound discovered. Inside the rat hole, sources say pornography, drugs everywhere. Zager almost certainly had other hiding spots. Even Derringer suggested as much to me the other night in a, interview. I'm not printing this, of course. Makes him look bad. Makes them all look bad. You can't be perceived as having crack security when a crackpot is living in your walls rent-free.
This is P0 brand pepper spray. You can equip this for the girl using either the controller or from the bottom left corner of your phone screen. You can tap on a guard to instruct her to attack. Each canister contains a single shot. It will temporarily disable guards, but be careful. Before long, they'll be back on patrol and angrier than ever.
Pepper spray here.
I see you have discovered one of my game cartridges. As a hardcore gamer, I collect many video games. Sadly, my fellow Prizrak torment me by stealing my prized collection. Would you help me recover any game cartridges you find? It is not like you have a more important job to do.
is.
Some OmniView abilities require battery power and will not work when the girl's phone is not well charged. You will probably find more batteries lying around this facility. You may also recharge the phone at a demon server or inside confinement rooms.
There are few things, Librarian, as disappointing as failed leadership, especially when that leadership fails by giving in to mental illness or desire. Hawthorne came from a line of leaders, but you wouldn't know that by reading his account of Dimmesdale. The Scarlet Letter would teach our citizens that its leadership can succumb to the weaknesses that we work daily to cure. Such doubt is unacceptable. Where would we be without faith in government?
The developers at Miklos Studio say their game is about outer space, but I have a different theory. Out there is really about the space between us. I imagine they set out to paint a picture of the vast perplexity of the unknown, but when I'm out there, I'm making last-ditch efforts to save my ship from destruction, all the while contemplating the loneliness of my own existence.
I gave you a stay of execution, and this is how you repay me.
Marie is coming.
Well, those flickering embers of clemency have gone cold.
There must be another way out of here.
That file is dead, and so have we. So are you when I get down there.
There must be something you could do.
The Monopolist unifies different industries under the banner of righteous service. Promote the common good. The civil engineer takes what is true, regardless of source, and puts it to use for safety and comfort. The lustful poet's vulgar winds blow down the walls of our house, exploding beauty into decadence.
The Overseer secures the bonds between us all. Only let him serve, and you will be served in return.
Before we can look to the future, we must look to the one who will lead us there.
The neighborly policeman gives the children time to settle down, maintaining law and order with rare discipline. Wisely, the politician shows that serving the people is the path to sane obedience. The slothful union man spends more time relaxing beneath the shade tree than sweating atop the scaffold. Industrialist owns and owns and owns. She stifles the research that would threaten her financial bottom line. The mad inventor covets his results and denies his peers' data, always envious of Mother Nature's perfection. The state artist seeks only to educate her neighbors against the ordinary, exposing the beauty in truth. The wrathful soldier's boots clamp across the street. Blood dries on his baton and soul. The gluttonous baby kisser stuffs herself with ballots until she is purged from office and once more desperate to please. The working class heroes keep their heads down and their minds on the tasks that edify and advance the human race. The neighborly policeman gives the children time to settle down, maintaining law and order with rare discipline. The civil engineer takes what is true, regardless of source, and puts it to use for safety. A slothful union man spends more time relaxing beneath the shade tree than sweating atop the scaffold. The monopolist unifies different industries under the banner of righteous service to promote the common good.
before we can look to the future, we must look to the one who will lead us there.
The lustful poets are the wind. Wisely the politician. He shows that serving the people is the path to sane obedience. The working class heroes keep their heads down and their minds on the tasks that edify and advance the human race. The mad inventor covets his results and denies his peers' data, always envious of Mother Nature's perfection. The greedy industrialist owns and owns and owns. She stifles the research that would threaten her financial bottom line. State artist seeks only to educate her neighbors against the civil engineer. The monopolist unifies different industries under the banner of righteous service to promote the common good.
Okay, let's get out of here before she shows up.
Omni-abilities are valuable tools for gathering information and assuming control of the girl's environment. Omni-abilities are valuable tools for Hey there, you just found a data broker terminal. These are located throughout the facility. Any data you collect by scanning items in OmniView can be traded to the data broker in Omni-abilities are valuable tools for and assuming control of the girl's environment.
back away from the trolls.
One of the great terrors of literature is its ability to touch a reader's unspoken experience. But you understand, librarian, a republique requires peace between its citizens. Animal Farm gives voice to bigoted trends we must erase. Its laws separate citizens into different body types, those with two legs and four legs and wings. It's a short jump from this fiction to realizing that you've never liked the color of your neighbor's skin. This one belongs in a cage.
Nicely done. You are one cool customer. Now you have the Omni software update needed to access the library door. I have set a new waypoint to lead you back to the atrium. Before going back to the atrium, I recommend unlocking a few Omni abilities at this terminal.
Thank you.
screwdriver. These are great for opening vents, but they are flimsy and will often break. Hopefully, there's more than one lying around.
Screwdriver.
Censorship AI to be updated, expanded. Profanity. An assault on young and old alike. Now that has gone too far. You can have my right to privacy. You can have my booze and caffeine and chocolate. But when you take away my right to curse a blue streak, you leave me with nothing to say. For once in my job, I am absolutely speechless.
Fake passports and foreign currency. The overseer has an escape plan, even if the rest of us do not.
Mr. Trangler's off. Vice Admiral Matthews of the Pacific Fleet.
Pacific? You're a long way from home, Admiral.
So are you, if I'm to believe the rumors. First time in Washington, sir?
Hardly. I was told General Karnofsky was heading up this project.
The general retired over the holidays. I'm overseeing now, from a military standpoint at least.
I see.
Apologies if I seem hurried. I have a meeting with the new superintendent of the Naval Academy at 1:00.
That's in 5 minutes.
Like I said.
Well, it's hardly enough time to pitch my vision.
So I've read over your evaluative study, and we've taken your recommendations into account.
Is this a joke to you?
Excuse me?
Your security, the security of your country, is at stake.
Now you listen here. I dedicate my life to the protection and security of the United States. If you think you have a better approach, we'll entertain it. But do not come in here and make threats.
I've made no such...
And try to muscle some wildly expensive cryptographic software through the door.
You can pay today to prevent a catastrophe. Or you'll pay tomorrow to clean it up.
Okay, that's a threat. Right there. You get out of my office. Now! Hey, Dolores. Lock the door behind him. I don't want to see Mr. Treglazoff anywhere near this building again. You understand? What the hell? No, I'm here. No, he left something on my desk. No, I don't think we need the bomb squad. It's a pin. It's just like a lapel pin.
was getting low.
Exchanges.
Huh? In pursuit of the subject.
Let me go.
I've apprehended the subject. The subject to confinement.
This is a battery charging station. Certain Omni abilities will drain the battery on the girl's phone. You'll see her battery life displayed in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. Direct the girl to any recharging station to juice up. If the girl needs to circumvent a room full of Prizrak, the vents are a good way to travel. I would add stolen cell phones to that list